What is up, guys? It's your boy BogganHD here. Welcome to a Fernando Torres 2006 Flashback Edition player review. Now, as you saw the stats, look at that: 95 sprint speed, 91 acceleration, 91 strength, 96 ball control, 97 dribbling, 91 heading, 95 finishing, and his skill move is the roulette. So yeah, I said roulette kind of weird there, but let's get right into the video. All right, so we're gonna be seeing some Fernando Torres movement here, and let's see what this player can do. Like, he's an absolute beast. I've tried him out a few times. He's amazing. All right, so we have Griezmann on the ball right now. Griezmann takes a shot, bang, it's in. That's Griezmann. We know Griezmann is good, but we don't want to see Griezmann right now. We want to see the boy Fernando Torres. Let's see if we can find him here. Fernando Torres, where are you? All right, Griezmann's offside. Come on, boys, let's go. Fernando Torres. Oh, still can't find him. That was Griezmann. All right, so as the right forward position, there is not a lot of chances to get to see this Fernando Torres, but yeah, there he is, Fernando Torres. He does a roulette penalty. Oh, okay, no penalty. All right, so yeah, so what of a chance we get to get this Fernando Torres going. We got it. Oh, that's post. Come on, Fernando Torres, get there. There we go. He got there. Oh, ooh, I thought the keeper caught that. There we go. As you can see, he does have the pace to get there. And yeah, that was pretty good as well. We got Sterling trying to find Fernando Torres here. Come on, can we find him? Is this him on the side? No, this is Juan Mata. No, I'm gonna look for Fernando Torres because I want him to be on the ball. There we go. He does get blocked, but recovers the ball quite well, doing some skill to get away from the defender. There we go. One skill. Oh, and he's blocked by the second defender there. All right, so we have a great chance with Dybala, but we'll give it to Fernando Torres. First time through, Fernando Torres does finish. Perfect finishing. He does have, when he does get the chance to finish, he finished well. All right, another great chance from Dybala here. And can we put that through Dybala? There we go, making that 3-0 from Dybala. All right, but this is a player review on Fernando Torres. So as you know, we got to give the ball to Fernando Torres. Come on, boys. All right, so Fernando Torres. Ooh, that's a penalty. All right, that's... All right, so Griezmann taking a penalty. One thing I wish we could change penalty kickers. I would have given that to Fernando Torres, but yeah, you can't change your penalty kicker. So that's one of the sad part about FIFA Mobile. I wish you could like change free kicks, the player taking your free kicks, and change penalty kicker, but you can't do that. But oh well. All right, so we have Fernando Torres on the ball. He does one roulette. He's going down the line. He takes the curve shot in. Oh my god, that was almost in from Fernando Torres there. Alright, Fernando Torres on the ball again. Come on, Fernando. Come on, Ulan. That is a foul. And we have Griezmann again taking the free kick. Alright, Griezmann. Easy money. Look how easy that one in the goal. Wow, that was incredible. Goalkeeper didn't even move for it. Just insane from Griezmann there. And very good from Fernando Torres drawing the free kick here. Alright, so yeah, as you can see, there's not many opportunities in this formation with Fernando Torres gets the ball, but when he does get the ball, he makes good things come out of it. So yeah, that is Fernando Torres, our player review. Hope you guys enjoyed it.